Follow that guy.
I'm so proud of myself right now.